Thank you for watching, liking, commenting, sharing, and subscribing right now.
If you have not taken a home inventory this year, mark it on your calendar. You absolutely should. I learned of I guess it was a former moderator in our chat room at live.perillo.com. I believe CN Levo, his handle. It turns out that he, and hopefully this is not something that I can't share, but apparently he had gone through a fire. I mean, his house, his home, and a lot of things were lost. He emailed me as a member of the community to ask if I had any old software that he used to use that he couldn't get a hold of. I did not, at least anything readily available that I wasn't using anymore. But it kind of made me think. When was the last time I took home inventory, if only for insurance purposes? Doing a home tour, an entire house tour once a year, is now a must, because at least I can get a record of and documentation of what was where, and then can potentially assess the value of each individual object should something ever happen. And I pray it never does. But we are talking about this. I'm only to remind you, this is something you should do. You could use software for home inventory. You could certainly record video, document things, photos, etc. But it's really tied into the question asked in the article that's in the video's description here. What is the first gadget you would save in a fire? I've got it pulled up here on LockerGnome. I'm going to go ahead and plus one that publicly so people know I liked the article. Hope you will as well. I'll like it on Facebook and tweet it out. What would be the first thing you would grab in a fire? And I think this is something that we may have even asked, I think it was a few weeks ago. But more than anything, what the first gadget you would save on your way out. It just seems that it's in fact, MattGuru15 says, isn't this something you've done already? Yes, but we've now in this particular article, instead of just saying which one I would grab on the way out of a fire, and remember, my answer was smartphone. That is the number one thing that Ron, who wrote the article, picked as well, but he also noted a computer, and then potentially things that can't be recovered easily. A lot of your digital life, if it's not offsite, you're living on the edge. And so more than anything, I wanted to do this video to let you know, A, we've got this article that may serve you. And if you do something now and something bad happens in the future, you will thank us for doing this. So if you have not done an entire home tour, whether you put it online for other people or you do it for yourself, you absolutely should. You likely have a digital camera. You likely can record video. You can go and spend 2 hours going through your entire home, talking about an object, focusing on a shelf, opening cabinets, leaving no stone unturned to document this. This is what an insurance company might need. And really, if you have not done something like this, please do. And it may not be your home. You may be living in someone else's home. Talk about doing something like this together. I would say that's as much a part of safety as anything else. This is securing, potential resolution in terms of, recouping the valuable things that you may have lost in the fire. So it's more about just saving, certain objects. It's more about... It's less about saving certain objects, more about protecting yourself using technology. And my recommendation for you today is take some time at some point over the next week, possibly over the weekend. You can make it a weekend project. Just record live to tape video. Just walk around the house, stopping on different objects, maybe discussing the value of one thing or another, the brand, etc. That you may end up using at a future point in time. Take that video. Put it on an external hard drive or an SD card or something. Take it to a safe deposit box or somewhere else offsite because you may use it. So I plan on doing an entire house tour for Nomies once a year now, if only for insurance purposes, but also because I know a lot of you had been wanting that for quite some time. But, there's a bit of functionality, but you can have some fun with functionality, because without fun, it would just be functionality.